Hello, Gorts. Today, we'll be talking about patch notes with FusionFall Retro. So, 2.11 patch notes. So, today, when I woke up, I saw someone screaming about this. So, torches was 2.15 patch notes. So, it was 2.11 patch notes. So, I was going to make one right now, so I got this idea to make it. So, I'll be reading this for everyone if everyone wants to understand what I'm saying. So, let's get started to reading. Okay. So, today's patch notes are FusionFall Retro Butter V2.11 patch notes. Okay. So, stability. We're experimenting with a fix for random freezing that FusionFall is known for. Hop on to one of our new vehicles and let us know if your experience is any better. We're working on ensuring the future. Torches will be stable as can be when we release it. Okay, that's for stability. As you know, people actually getting so random, so many random freezings as FusionFall. So FusionFall also. So when you get on, and you could freeze when you hop on a vehicle. So, they are having issues with these crashes. So, they have been fixing that. So, they fix it on the next batch note. So, so they want to the game to be stable as possible when they release new things. So, you see, as they want to ensure the game that the feature counts will be stable as we release it. So yeah. Okay, next one is world build. So they removed Bobby can no longer be found in Kaneko. Oh yeah, she was removed from there with Squid Squad, as you know. There was and then doing that arm, so as you see, she's no longer there. So she's no longer in canon cover. Like she's temporarily removed or something like that. So okay. Noxims we're going to introduce where we're introducing more standard looking pairs of glasses. You can purchase this from hub areas. Okay, hub areas, we're taking Valley, Beach Creek Commons, and Townsend Center. I know there's a Mount Blackett one, so we'll see later on. Lock and Fury. I'm joking. I mean, no need to take it seriously. You see, yeah, currently taste all the frames in black, but we're interested in hearing what you look to see. So there's three sorts of frames in black. So only black color glasses and frames. So people will lock black or different colors and glasses, and these new glasses. So you'll find them anywhere. Glasses look when the in the hub areas. You can buy them, purchase them. So here we look. People wants to hear what's interesting in the game. So they are dyed in black framed glasses. So you see, what's happening. Okay. But we're interested to hear what you look to see. Okay. Many metamace melee weapons had totally incorrect textures. We've coated them with their appropriate metals. Okay. So, there was like, melee types of weapons like metal mace. So, they wanted to fix the design, probably, of it, so, like, they want to make it correctly in the textures. So, they coated with their appropriate metals, so it's like design, appropriate appearances. So, you can get a level 4 one, so as a feature of the grinding level 4 monsters in the future, Ghost Junk Child. More in the past, it's actually level 4 monsters, drop it. It's a rare sort of weapon, level 4. And I started higher level, so you see when you get them. So, so next thing is like NPCs. Thanks to your help, and no thanks to the Squid Squad, Flapjack and Bobby have returned to Stormalong Harbor. As a result, Flapjack and Bobby are temporarily no longer featured in FusionFall Retro. This year, they'll be back eventually. They will be back next year, probably. Probably, yeah, probably. So they'll come back later on in a few updates. So you see why. So the Squid Squad have also returned back to base. And are taking full credit for the success of the operation. Okay. A couple of accessory vendors can be found selling a few pairs of standard looking glasses in the main harbor areas, as well as Sector A Future. Okay. The future. The future. Oh my god. Frankie's in-game model has been updated to better match her character artwork. Okay, her design has been updated in-game, so look to better match her character artwork, so people will see better like design of her model in the game. So this easy, Frankie's different, by design, like, as you've noticed, few patch notes have been making characters bigger or buffer, or just something like that, as people notice how big all day, but the souls of it, so you see. They forgot Frankie's in-game model, so they updated the better to her character Northwalk, so you see. Okay. More bizarre. Because the southern edge of Candy Cove is no longer occupied, Fuse's forces have moved in, looking for more. But sneaky spawns and barrel bashes patrolling the coast. Oh my god. Where's the sticky bead? We need to attack them. So, you've spawned them sneaky spawns where you like used to be Bobby and Squid Squad teams. So you see them there. You can kill them if you want to. For the missions, for like level 7 missions, man, yeah, you'll throw them there. My candy bars. Fusion candy bars. Okay, music. We're taking your feedback into consideration and extended time between music loops on some of the longer tracks. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, they have been making, extending the time between music loops on some longer tracks. So, they have been making the music loops so on a few areas, so I've been putting like Galaxy Gardens and Mario Monkey Putters and Visual Stone, so you hear them, and City Station, yeah, so you hear them everywhere, and you come in, you hear the music. The favorite music of your own choice. So, it's like this. The music is so absolutely fascinating in FusionFall Retro, and it did be a generated game. Oh my god! Oh, I feel like. A PG generated game, maybe we are the job No, just kidding. So, okay, so here going to the missions, a section, I mean, locked on. Okay, missions. Now that Flapjack and Bobby have returned to the faraway port town of Summerlong Harbour, the following missions are no longer available. Something fishy, Sticky Bear. Okay, these missions are removed. From St. Patrick's Day, probably these missions. Something fishy from Sticky Bear. Hello from Camp Kidney, Spencer. Spider Monkey, they support 3 of 3. Lou and you, Tone, next to Camp Kidney, 1 of 15. So, all these missions from level 7 to 16, wow, in there. So, when Flautic and Bobby and Squid Score remove, they're no longer available there. So, you see, you no longer see anything over there. So, you see, there's nothing good about it. So, Flapjack was just temporary. Maybe he'll come back next time. So, you see, Flapjack from the Misadventures of Flapjack. Yay! Flapjack. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, book fixes. Freezing should happen for last when attempting to load one of the new vehicles. Awesome the characters. Remove the marked blackhead vehicle render from the in-game map. Okay, they removed it. I didn't notice it was there. So, when they told the new, like, remove the vehicle and the promote blackhead. So, they told the, like, moved to different places, the vehicle and this for, deemed, like, as you've seen in previous, previous patch notes. So, they were deemed right now. So, you'll see it, like, anywhere like World Plaza, Mojo's Volcano, as other places like nowhere, oh yeah, Pimpleback Mountain, yeah, it was split in deemed version, so is a scene. They had downed most of the old missing vehicle when they saw currency the map. Okay, they missed it. Putting the icons in the map, so they were doing those. If you caught about them, they forgot to put in Imperial's banknotes, so. Or when they were updating the game, so. Probably they locked, they forgot to put it in the map. They forgot to put it on the map, like in the game map, so. It takes time to put things like, and maybe not, doesn't take time for people or experienced to putting vehicle vendors and forget to put a vehicle vendor icon to the map, so like people will wonder why it was missing. People probably wouldn't care if it wasn't on a map, or probably you have to introduce why it wasn't there in the first place. So people mostly would like to be introduced to weird cool vendors properly. Like you can get introduced to infected zones, how it walks to racing infected zones, and probably how to introduce in Gordon, so they've been missing some icons, and it's just like an issue. What kind of issue to miss a vehicle vendor's icons on a map, on a game map? So I don't know why people just miss it. So I mean, like, developers miss it to put it in the map, in the game map. Oh my god. I feel like I get tired from talking a lot. So, if they were missing in the first place, they would add that in the next patch. So, I can do nothing about this. So, people locked their favorite, like they bought their favorite vehicles for riding for weekly. So you can go buy cheaper vehicles for your favorite design of a vehicle, but not for 1200 speed vehicle. I mean, one class. So you can see things that's happening. Freezes a lot. So known issues though, we have implored a fix for many of the causes. The change circumstances may still cause the usual freezing issue, especially in slower hardware. Of course, have this low hardware probably. You can feel like my laptop is bad, and it's like freezing, like in a few times. Sometimes, and like if the Wi-Fi connection is slow, or maybe the game is just makes it for me slow, and for other people it's not like freezing. It has better PCs, laptops, so I have nothing to say about them. So people at all ask me to change my laptop to a PC, I wouldn't just try to change it, because the room isn't fit for it, so I have to use a laptop a lot. So it's like I have to take anywhere the laptop if I'm going to use Wi-Fi to play the games on my laptop. The boat is a cheap laptop, so it's a 2 years old laptop, so. And so We'll be slowly rolling out more fixes over the next few updates. Okay, they're going to fix it, so I'm fine with it. So, if you have any of the flapjack missions in your active journal, you will need to manually delete them as they are now completable. Okay, they were incompletable. Okay, yeah. So you'll hear them knock. They were incompletable in the first place. They were like removed on this patch note. So if you have them in active journal, you have to delete them because they were removed. And because they will no longer be there until few updates coming in the game. You see what's going to happen. I'm not sure if I'm a coder, so I'm not sure when it's going to come back. Can ask coders about this, or probably, or people have decided who wants to wish for it, or what's going to come in the next few updates. So, what kind of people would want to see next update for Zack Saturday? So, we haven't seen that. But we saw Flapjack, Bobby, and Squid Squad team. So, and Ben 10 counting. So you see, we've been having lots of things happening. So as you see, I don't criticize people. I appreciate them for having a better PCs and laptops. So, I don't criticize them for having better PCs and laptops. So, they've been criticizing for me to change the laptop, so I didn't care if they talked to me now, because who cares about that? You have to care about laptops, about your laptop or PC. Like, you have to look in your life if you're already a young adult. So, for people who joined FusionFall, like FOMO-G, should know that they're now older and shouldn't be playing the game. Like, if you play to 2013, you know what's the point of playing the game anymore. So, when you come back, you play this game for fun. So, nothing going to happen when. When you just go break rules, probably you have to follow the rules, read them over and over to understand why you shouldn't break any rules, like I do. Well, you see, I never shared it like it before. I shared some grinding videos on the forums, so. Never looked sharing on the forums or anything. So if you want to save one, so it was nothing important, so I wasn't contributing, sharing a video of me playing the game, grinding or such things. I didn't really share any videos on the forums. You can just say to LAS about it, he shares the videos. And like Discord, the forums, it's like you just want people to see the hate. So apologize for being so mean. As you see, YouTube is locked. When you upload a video, you shouldn't share your gaming videos on the forums. Like you just played a game and just made a video with like created lines and with the dark humor and people take it seriously. Well, what's the point of taking it seriously? It's not like you see kids watching the video. Because I don't share on the forums, what is the point of just going on me? I just deleted the video for some reasons. So you won't see the video for probably few weeks or a month. Probably remake something, change some scenes, like remove or fix some sort of like that. So you see, well, I don't play Fusion 4. I used to play since August 10th on my time zone, so it went to us August 9th of 2018, so in America. You see, war Fusion 4 has been like this. I couldn't play this game up to 2010 because you know, accounts was a sharing accounts was a thing and stealing account was a thing. So when you share account with your person who you just massive and just talks a lot and you just talk to them and argue and your account just gets whooped and you get stolen and cheated lock in, they know how to log in, lock your account stolen, deleted, I've shared it with Amazing Aura before. In early 2010, oh, no, not early, in late 2010, so yeah. I'm not really a fan of Fusion 4 anymore, so when I used to be a fan of certain shows, I used to lock it by my house, not the, I don't have really, or I just stick up in the real life, people just tell me things that I have to do in real life, and I care about the game. What's the point of caring when you have a life to care for? You should be careful what you're saying in the game, sorts of things that happen in the game. As you see, there's nothing you can do about it when it's a PG-10 rated game. Now, I sometimes play Wizard 101 freely without paying. So along this storyline, but okay. So today's video was Vision 4 actually patch notes on Twitter. V2.11 patch notes, so for Fusion 4 Retro. So see you later, peace.